In entertainment news from the Necessary News Desk, with the upcoming release of the Mr. Rogers biopic, A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood, starring Tom Hanks as Fred Rogers, all future biopics are now required to have Tom Hanks portray the title character, which is great if the movie is about a middle-aged white guy. In a related story, this film marks officially the ninth time Tom Hanks has played a middle-aged white guy in a film. But hasn't Tom Hanks always been a middle-aged white guy?